is, everyone. Welcome to Phin and Genevieve's incredibly low-budget movie show. As in, the show is low-budget, but not necessarily the movie.
That's right. This show is so low-budget, her hairdo was sponsored by Wind. This week, we're talking about the brand new Annie remake. But before we do that, let's meet our non-paid intern of the week.
She's none other than the super talented, super hilarious, super gorgeous Siti, Khalijah!
Oh my god.
I'm so sorry.
No, apologize.
I mean, we would have done this closer to Hari Raya, but it's just really far away.
No, it's okay, don't worry. I want to wear one of those things.
Selamat datang, Siti Khalijah!
Terima kasih.
What did she say?
Siti. No, actually, it's Siti, S-I-T-I. Not C-D. I haven't recorded an album yet, so I don't have a CD, so it's actually S-I-T-I. No matter, we just cut and then...
I'm so sorry.
I can just cancel it now if you want. Guys, it's really okay. I thought I'm hired as an intern. I should be doing the work, right? It's okay, you guys just... See, no. You want coffee? I can make for you coffee. Jen? Huh? Are you sure? So I just wait here? Okay. I like your kebaya, by the way. It's very nice.
So, Siti, we just watched you in Monkey Goes West, the pantomime showing at Victoria Theatre. You were amazing! You played two iconic Chinese characters. You are breaking down stereotypes, transcending, not being typecast. Tell us all about it.
It's so cool because Sebastian Tan, the director, right, actually gave me the honor to play the roles. I know, because it's a typical
Chinese. Would you like some rendang?
Oh, that's very kind of you, but I just had truffle risotto for lunch, so I'm a bit full, but thank you so much, I really appreciate it.
The Young Artist Award, yes. Okay, it's one of the most prestigious awards to ever be, like, won in Singapore. And you got it!
Yes.
Tell me all about
it! I was so honored.
I also have some kuih kuih. I hear your people enjoy carbohydrates.
My people? Am I the first Malay guest you guys have ever had?
Oh.
I'll take that quick, come. I really enjoy carbohydrates with coconut. Mm. My people like to eat quick quick. Eat them.
So Siti, you've conquered the stage, TV, and now next, a movie! You're going to be starring in Our Sister Mambo, which is out in theatres next year. Tell us all about it, please.
It's a very cool thing to happen to me, actually, because, like I said, I've never acted in a film before, and it's something new, and I'll be playing the best friend of the lead role, who's being played by Michelle Chong, and she's Mambo. So, filming, we're done with filming and all that, and it was fun. It's very fun.
Question is, who is your favorite Malay singer? Is it A, Siti Nurhaliza, B, Rahima Rahim, or C, Yuna?
Are you serious? Rahima Rahim?
Yay! Now it's time for watch, don't watch. We give you two rounds of 10 second reviews on whether to watch, don't watch a movie.
This week it's about that Annie remake starring Quivangele Wallace, Jamie Foxx, and Cameron Diaz. Are you ready?
I think I am.
Your time starts now.
Okay, why do you want to remake a classic like Annie? I mean, when Annie first came out as a movie, the critics hated it. And yes, I love the song, I love everything, but don't ever remake it. Don't kill our memories.
It wasn't a terribly good movie, but it's become a classic movie. This film has no reason to exist. Genevieve Wallace, who was nominated for an Oscar, is useless here. She's too old to be.
I know, but she's still a good actress. I think that every one of them tried really hard, whether it's Jamie Foxx, whether it's Cameron Diaz, they all tried. But putting them in the same scenario and having them all get caught
too. Like I was saying, she's too old to act cute. But she's old enough to be judged on her actual singing and dancing merits, of which she has very little.
Alright, guys.
Here's the verdict. Don't watch. Run from the cinema. Stay home, watch the original.
Disappointing. Tomorrow, I love you tomorrow, but don't go to the cinema tomorrow to watch.
So, Siti, speaking of Annie, we found a video of yours online.
Okay.
I hear someone auditioned for a local production of Annie.
Nah, that wasn't me.
Let's watch it.
No! Hi, my name is Siti Khalijah Zainal, and I'll be auditioning for the role of Annie.
Okay, go ahead.
The sun will come out tomorrow, so you gotta hang on till tomorrow.
That's good, but it's a little too international. Can I get a bit more Malay, please?
Malay?
Yes.
It's in the X. Okay.
Yes, a bit more Malay.
Okay. The sun will come out tomorrow, so you got to hang.
I think more Malay, that's good, but more.
The sun will come out tomorrow, so you got
to. Okay, I don't know if you understand my instruction. More Malay, thank you.
Besok matahari keluar, besok. Jadi awak kena tunggu sampai besok. Apa-apa jadi? Besok, besok saya sayang awak. Besok awak cuma satu hari jauh dari saya.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Burgerdale?
It's Burgerdale. Dan, you know what? Aku dah ada, aku dah stop it lah korang dua. Annoying nak mampus lah, suruh aku datang sini, waste time aku sah. Habis apa, tanya aku soalan merepek lah, tanya aku pasal tu, lepas tu intern lah kasi aku kuih lah apa. Tinggal awak, Malay, I don't need other things lah. Sudah, enough on this. Alamak. Wait, you know I'm gonna eat this burger day, right? Because it's carbs lah, I eat for you. It's Burgerdale. Korang dua stop it lah. Aku dah tak boleh take it lah. Kau suruh aku datang sini, waste time aku. Habis buat aku soalan bodoh, tanya aku pasal rahim-rahim lah. You nak apa kau merepek sah? Dah sudah, jangan waste time aku lah. Lama, bingit lah. Kau takkan makan Burgerdale kan? Burgerdale ni kan ada cups. Sudahlah.
Genevieve, no!